The Imo State jailbreak is one of the most talked about topics in the last 24 hours. A security expert shocking links the series of jailbreaks across the country to the next presidential election in the country. Vivian Oguche has more.
Over 1,000 inmates escaped on the 5th of April when gunmen invaded a correctional facility in Owerri, the capital of Imo State. In a statement released by the police, the outgoing Inspector General, Mohammed Adamu, accused members of the proscribed indigenous people of Biafra and their Eastern Security Network of carrying out the attack. This begs the question, are the nation's correctional centers vulnerable?
We had this problem in the northeast, northwest. Many people believe that it will not get to the south or south-south. Right now, we're experiencing a situation in the southeast, and definitely it will move to the south-south.
If you look at the northeast, when Boko Haram started, they started attacking police formations and detention centers where they would free either their members or other prisoners, and in most instances recruit them into their fold. Or attack these formations and steal from the weaponry in the armory. So yes, it's a very worrisome development, and it speaks of a greater danger. It also speaks of the underlying issues that are driving this type of challenges, including the perception and the reality of marginalization, unfortunately, and I guess agitations for 2023.
Meantime, residents of Imo State react to the jailbreak.
It's a situation where hoodlums can go as to the extent of attacking police headquarters. It means we, the ordinary human beings, are not safe.
There is high tension in the heart of everyone living in the city of Owerri and Imo State.
Before this time, security seems somehow. We don't feel secure.
This security risk management and intelligence specialist says for civilians to stay safe, they must adopt some security measures.
Since we know the target, and the targets are, this instrument of coercive force by the state, avoid this formation belonging to the instrument of coercion in the state. So any of the 27 ministries, departments and agencies that are associated with security in Nigeria, if you can, avoid them. Now, another point is avoid getting involved in any political discussion around secession, around the 2023 election, around opposition between the ruling party and the opposition party. That way you remain neutral, and as much as possible you don't get involved. It's also absolutely important that when they say security is everybody's business, when you see something, say something. This is also the time for you to be very vigilant.
35 inmates refused to unlawfully leave the correctional facility, while six of the more than 1,800 inmates returned of their own volition. Vivian Oguche for Plus TV, Africa.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.